Can you feel it? My veins are pulsating with positivity. Let's go. New Day rocks. Michael, New Day rocks. Corey.
Shut up, Saxton.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the
There is not a soul who can argue the point that the New Day is one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history. 11-time tag team champions. How about the longest WWE tag team title reign in history at 483 days?
I think there's internal issues with the New Day, Saxton. Why else would Big E tuck his tail and run the SmackDown?
Oh, stop trying to drive a wedge, Corey. They're just expanding the positivity.
Now, here come the men near the head of the table.
And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 479 pounds. They are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
Both Jimmy and Jay have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns. Roman, who has made both better.
Well, I question that. Has Roman Reigns made Jimmy and Jay Uso better, or has Roman Reigns actually divided the Usos?
It is just about impossible to overcome the bond that the Usos share, Saxton.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles.
The right to be called the SmackDown Tag Team Champions will be in contention in this tag team match. We are starting things off with Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods. And across the ring, we see Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
The champs are not going down without a fight. The challengers really seem ready for the challenge tonight.
I think this is going to be a dugout brawl on another level because neither of these teams want to go home without the title.
From the top. Smash.
Xavier Woods tagged in.
And set up a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, new champ. Quick shoulder up.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
And able to beat Woods to the punch.
Oh, my God. What a slap.
Disrespect. What a forearm. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Tags in. He's going for it all.
From the top.
Oh my gosh.
Kick to the back.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two. Breaks the count in two.
frustration might be starting to set in. The challenger's looking shaken. An arm wrench.
DDT.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Incoming.
Getting the two at this point has got to say something.
He's ejected from the ring.
Coming in hot.
Woods is thinking big here.
Taking flight. With
authority. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Oh, God.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Put into place.
Going up top.
This one, headbutt.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Flying. Tag team action in store. There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Neckbreaker.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Elbow drop. He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. And an elbow. That hurt. He went right into that turnbuckle.
With force.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Yeah, even though he's still got a lot of fight in him, he might want to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Oh, look at the well-priced elbow right on the mark. In off the tag. Breaker. The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh, my God. Champion.
Not even a near fall there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Cranking the head. Stomping down.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Lift off. Oh, that hurt like a counter. Crash landing.
Oh, spine buster. Oh.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Good grief.
That's a chop that'll wake you up. Caught him right in the jaw.
Whoa, what a shot.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Great reaction from Kofi. Drop kick. The champ getting put to the test here. Target in the arm now. He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Across some teeth.
Weird chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Going for a pin for the championship. And a shoulder in the air.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Take off.
Oh my gosh.
take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
While you can, everyone.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
And you imagine what it would do.
Nice, saves his partner there, man. That one was in tight.
Slowly getting up.
Shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here. And Wood saw it coming. Jay puts a stop to that. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
His team in the match.
He's a projectile now.
Set him up with a Russian leg sweep.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Top rope, putting it all on the line. Top rope,
super splash.
A championship level move.
A kick out by the challenger.
keeping the championship dream alive.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Everyone is on their feet in this building,
absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Tonight gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.